Hi, we are the AIAA Design Build Fly Senior Design Group. I'm Chris Nelson.
I'm Justin Dix.
I'm Bryce Moore.
The motivation behind our project is to design, build, and fly an RC plane that meets competition standards, as well as attract future students to join and or create the AIAA chapter here at SDSU. The plane must have less than a 5-foot wingspan and also fit in a 2.5-foot parking space.
The first semester consisted of testing and simulations. The latch and hinge system were tested to ensure structural and functional flight capabilities. Simulations were performed through STAR-CCM to validate the airplane's lift and drag coefficient to prove the airplane's flight capability. With the desired values found, it was time to shift momentum to the manufacturing of the airplane in the second semester. Using the selected materials, the airplane was constructed section by section until completion. To hone our non-existing piloting skills, the test plane shown is utilized.
Oh, that might be the prop.
To meet competition standards, the team chose a latch and hinge system that will allow the plane to fit in the 2.5-foot parking spot. This was achieved by using a top wing design and a Clark White airfoil. Both of these allow stability in low speed flights. The team also chose to do a conventional empennage. This was chosen due to its simple design and ease of manufacturing. In this footage, the team is preparing for its first test flight. This involves setting up the plane by unfolding its wings, plugging in the battery, and making sure the flaps, elevators, and ailerons all work in tandem.